Ho ho ho! Hi guys, this is Evans from A Little Too Free. First of all, I'm sorry for my really lame attempt at being Santa, but I guess there's no harm in trying, right? Okay, in today's video, I'm just gonna show you how to jazz up your plain red nails to something really festive and appropriate for Christmas. I'll be using this Nicki Minaj series from OPI, and I'll use the green, teal, and the metallic nail polish, not the pink one. And here's a close-up look of the colors. Now, using the metallic sparkly color, I'm gonna apply this on my index fingernail, which I already painted red before. Look at the sparkles and glitters, they're so pretty. I don't know about you guys, but they really remind me of tinsels on the Christmas tree and confetti. Next, we'll be using the green nail polish from the Nicki Minaj series to create some dots on the ring fingernail. You can use your dotting tool here, but if you don't own one, just like me, toothpick is perfectly fine, or even a bobby pin are a match. Now, using a Tiffany blue nail polish, this one is called Be Happy from Sinful Colors, do the same thing again. You need to make some dot patterns on the same nail. If you're paying good attention, you probably can already tell that I'm trying to make a Christmas tree silhouette. Moving on to the teal color from OPI again, repeat the same step to make the Christmas tree shape stand out even more. You probably can draw a star on top of it as well if you'd like. Now, for the rest of your nails, you can use the sparkly, glittery pink undertone nail polish. Mine is from OPI, the color is called Teenage Dream, and this is one of Katy Perry's series. I'm gonna apply this like so to create a gradient sparkly effect. Do the same for your middle and little fingernails. Yep, we've reached the fun part now. Using a correction pen, I'm gonna draw two circles on my thumbnail and then fill them in. Technically, I should be using a white nail polish, but I didn't have one with me when I filmed this. But you know what? This method is great as it allows me to draw with better precision. And yes, you guessed it right, this is a snowman. Just painting the head using teal nail polish. When it's dry, make two dots on the upper circle and three dots vertically on the circle below. And I'm just using a pen. Don't forget the tweaks. Now, what are we missing? Ah, the carrot nose. I'm just using a red pen. We're almost done. Now let's use the correction pen again, creating the dot patterns. And this time what we're trying to do is actually to replicate snow. Once you finish this last step, don't forget to apply some top coat. There you have it, DIY Christmas nails. Oh, look at that, so sparkly, me likey. If you're gonna try this project, don't forget to share with me on Instagram by adding hashtag ALTFDIY3. My username is FragileKaromi, tag me as well. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And subscribe for more DIY tutorials. Merry Christmas, guys!